Who am I walking for? Everyone. For the ones who haven't even been diagnosed yet. For the ones that are in bed, and for their children, because they can't go to their games or their dance. For the ones who suddenly find themselves humped over in a wheelchair with a drool cloth, unable to communicate, and removed from their own homes. And for the ones who have died.